Hi, I'm Dr. Ben. I'm here at a friend's wedding, and I thought I'd take this opportunity to share with you a few ideas from chiropractic college that really stuck with me, really hit a note with me. The first one is that form follows function. This means that what we do in our day-to-day life dictates how our body is formed. Now you may think, I'm an adult, my body is done for me. That's not true. We are always constantly rebuilding and remodeling ourselves from our skeleton up to our muscles and our vascular system, absolutely everything. The second thought is along the same lines. It is what we do conditions what we can do. That means if you sit on a couch 5 days out of the week when you get home from work, you're not going to be able to go out and have a decent run on the weekend. But if you run a little bit or you exercise just a little bit throughout the week, you can go out and run on the weekend, go for a good bike ride and not get winded. This doesn't only apply to athleticism. It also works for our nervous systems, our brains. If we work on puzzles, if we challenge ourselves constantly, we can use our brains to that higher level. The third idea is do everything in moderation. So, you have to eat well, you have to exercise well. The second half of that idea is including moderation. That means you have to do everything in moderation, including moderation. You need a break sometimes. Even the simplest task can be very hard over a long period of time. It can wear you down. You need a break. Take a break. I'm Dr. Ben. Thanks for watching. I encourage you to leave a comment below or email me at drrafi@gmail.com.